I never, never imagined that could be a business. It was pure pleasure. A nurse in the sheltered handicap home. We became friends, and then we decided to live together. And was first time I went into a flat. I'm a mountain man, so I never was in a city, so many things were new. But so we have started to create a new life, at least for me. After winning an Olympic medal, it was a newspaper. Somebody called me and said, "Hey, I heard you're looking for a job." And so, wow, somebody offers me a job. And I went to this company, but already 3 weeks later, I felt I'm too weak for competing in a modern operated business. Then I was home and was waiting for my girlfriend to tell her the news that I quit the job. She opened the door and put the bag down and said, "I have to tell you something." I said, no, I have to tell you something. I quit my job today." And she looked at me. "No, I quit my job today. I was counting on you." And I said, "No, I was counting on you." And then she said, "Well, what are you doing now? What do you consider to do?" I said, "I don't know. I have an old wheelchair in a storage. Please bring it down." And then that was on the kitchen table for 3 weeks. I don't know why, but then I suddenly made a decision. I'm gonna build wheelchairs. And then I made my first modification. I had a prototype and a good friend, and he said, "I want this chair." And it was a joy for me to see them sitting lower, having the wheels tighter, and really be able to push harder and better. That was for me the inspiration to continue. Then my thoughts were right. The chief doctor of our paraplegic center, he saw the value about what I'm doing. So he said, "Beside the paraplegic center, we have a wooden house, and it's empty. You should go there and work there." So that was great. My parrot could fly around, and the people from the hospital just could walk over and look, you know. And then surely that became a mecca. But my aim always was to serve, to help, and see a smile, and try to make life of handicapped people better. We only want to motivate the people so that they are not scared about the wheelchair. We have people, they can't wait for their wheelchair. It fulfilled my day, my life, and seeing that others get happy.